My guests today are what the rap game has been missing. They are super talented, super creative, super viral, and bringing much needed fun and energy back to the world of hip hop, making their Fresh Out Live debut. Please give it up to Flyana Boss. You guys were gonna run out here.
You know, it just came to us.
You know what's funny? It's like stars like you, they go out in public, they have to wear disguises. I feel like if you just walk, no one would recognize you.
No, sometimes we were thinking that. And yeah. In the beginning, we were like, maybe if we just run.
Mm-hmm. Right?
That has happened a couple times.
Yeah.
We start running, then they're like, oh, the girls.
It's those girls.
Yeah. It's amazing. We are just so honored to have you here. I mean, we were talking backstage, just one of the most exciting new acts from a visual standpoint, just from the entire creative direction of your music is just so refreshing in
Thank
the world
you.
Of hip hop and music in general. And I wanted to ask you about You Wish. You know, obviously the song that in retrospect probably started this whole circus that is now your lives. What do you think it was about You Wish before the viral trends, just the song itself that connected with so many people?
I don't know, there's some magic in it, there's some juice in it.
It was a session, we like started and finished the song in that day, which is rare. Like sometimes we'll just write a hook and then come back and do verses, but we like started the song and finished it. And when we left the studio, we were all like, whoa, this is fire.
Yeah, we liked it, our producer Marky Style liked it, like our managers liked it, like everyone unanimously liked the song.
Yeah.
So we were like, okay. There's something to it.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you, like, without getting too caught up in how that song came about, because every song's different, is that almost the standard now? Like, if it comes easy, if it comes really fast and natural, you know you got something?
Probably, yeah. Or if we like it.
Yeah, it really just depends on if we like it. Sometimes songs take a while, but we still like it in the end.
Yeah,
totally. Now, I mean, this song got so impossibly huge. I think we're talking backstage, 7.5 billion views, and that might be a low estimate, how many times your song and this content has been viewed online. Missy Elliott, one of those billions right there, and just an MTV legend and a music legend at that. She hopped on the remix to it. How'd that whole thing come about?
We DM'd her back when like two runners were out. She tweeted fun to us on Twitter and we were
freaked out. So we just DM'd her.
Yeah, we just asked her like, we're on the same label, like maybe we can make something work, hop on our song and
the rest is history.
Yeah.
You probably get asked a lot in interviews about idols and influence and stuff like that, but there's so much Missy in terms of energy in what you guys do, just in terms of what she was doing in the late 90s, breaking into hip hop and whatnot with her sound and of course her presentation. Would you put her in that conversation of an idol or someone who inspires you?
100,000%,
That's awesome.
Huge icon,
Of course.
Now, I gotta talk to you about it. It's not just You Wish, of course, and your fans know that. I wanted to ask you about Bitch, I'm a Star.
Yeah.
Which is my pump-up jam.
Okay.
That's like me sitting in the shower, getting ready for work every day.
Love it.
And then also Big One, which dropped today.
Yes.
So congratulations. Another round of applause.
Hey. Thank you.
You know, I joke, but you know, your music does pump me up. You describe yourselves as introverts. Mm-hmm. Does it pump you up? Is it almost like, you know, like your superhero cape you put on? Or what's the relationship between being an introvert and then, you know, being Flyana Boss?
We recharge alone and then we're
It's not like we're shy or anything. We just like to be by ourselves a lot.
Yeah.
But the music does empower us. Like when you write certain songs, I listen to them, I'm like, oh my God, yes, I want to be those girls.
Yeah. Give us a stage, lights, a mic, and we're
this?
On.
Yeah, we're here.
And we're on.
Trust me, I saw the clip from Radio City Music Hall.
Wow, yeah.
And I gotta ask you about that tour in just a second, but first we gotta give a shout out to Evan.
Yes,
Evan Blum.
Evan Blum, AKA Dr. Clips, AKA Tiny Tarantino, AKA Pocket Spielberg.
Short form Scorsese.
We love you, thank you.
I wish I had that many nicknames.
he created them all himself.
Yeah.
That is incredible. And so for those watching MTV right now, Evan helps you guys shoot the videos, comes up with some of the ideas with you.
Yeah.
Do you have any like new ideas you want to work on with Evan? Like,
maybe.
We do, we can't share.
Maybe.
Okay, keep guessing.
Yeah, you'll have to tune in.
We're always cooking up stuff.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Now let's talk about this tour you're on with Janelle Monáe. You did Radio City Music Hall, which I mean, you don't have to live in New York to know how iconic that venue is.
Wow.
And it's just incredible, the lineup too. You got Jadena on the show. How'd you link up with Janelle Monáe?
Apparently she asked for us. We have the same label, we're all under Atlantic, so.
So we heard she specifically requested us and we're still shocked.
Yeah, she's an icon. Her artistry is like an amazing thing to watch every night. And
we're
blessings to her, thank you.
Yeah, Janelle. We love you, Janelle.
Love you.
Now we're talking about all these singles, of course. Are you thinking already about a full-length project? Is something that's important to you?
Yeah, we're thinking about building out the Flyana Boss world a little bit more, so that will include a little project.
Yeah, full-length concept project.
Yeah.
Right on. And I gotta ask you this, just as like a huge music lover, historian myself, like, you're such a great new duo in hip-hop. Do you have like a favorite duo or duos or teams, maybe groups that inspire you?
Yeah, there's so many out there. Outkast is like one of our favorites.
Yeah.
In the male version.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're our favorite top tier duo. Yeah. Also, there's Salt and Pepper. Oh, there's the City Girls. There's Chloe and Halle. There's Cheech and Chong, you know. The Broad City Girls. Yeah. We love you all.
A Cheech and Chong reference. I think that's the first time Cheech and Chong has been mentioned on Fresh Out Live. I love that. We're unfortunately out of time, but guys, it really means so much to us. We're huge fans of you.
Nice
here at
to
MTV.
Meet you.
Pleasure, guys. And make sure you check out all of the music, including the new singles, Bitch, I'm a Star, and Big One, that's out now.